This video demonstrates how to attach a two-piece BNC crimp-on connector to RG59 coax cable for use in CCTV camera installations. Let's get started. On my workbench, I have the BNC crimp-on connector that I'll be using. You can see that this is the two-piece type, which consists of a barrel or sleeve and the BNC connector. This is a standard piece of RG59 Siamese coax cable. And for tools, I have a TL70 crimping tool, a TL22 cable stripper, and a pair of plier cutters. First step is to slide the barrel piece of the connector onto the RG59. You must slide the small end of the barrel first. Next, I'll use the cable stripper to remove the plastic jacket of the RG59. I'm only using one of the blades in the TL22. The other is completely disengaged. I insert the coax cable onto the tool so it is about flush with the end or just slightly sticking out. Then I give it 4 or 5 spins around the cable. I have the blade on the cutter adjusted just right so that none of the copper shielding under the jacket is cut. Then, using a pair of pliers, I remove the plastic jacket. You can see here that all the copper braiding was left intact. Next, I peel back the copper braiding so that none is left touching the white insulator. Next, I'll use the other cutter that is built into the TL22 to trim the white insulation and expose the center core of the coax. I make sure that none of the copper braiding is left touching the cable core. You want the length of the exposed core of the cable to be about the same length as the part of the connector that it'll slide into. Mine was just a little bit too long, so I'm going to trim off the end a little bit. Next, I slide the BNC connector onto the coax core. You want the bottom of the connector to be snug against the insulation of the cable. Then push the copper braiding over the shaft of the connector. Next, I slide the sleeve over the copper braiding and onto the shaft. The copper shielding is used to properly ground the connection and it also ensures that the crimp is secure. Last, I place the shaft of the connector onto the largest setting of the TL70 crimp tool and crimp down all the way. If the copper braiding is exposed more than you'd like, you can trim it using wire cutters or a razor blade. There we have a nice secure BNC connector on our coax cable. CCTV Camera Pros supplies all the materials used in this video on our website. For more information and pricing, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/BNC crimp. Thank you for watching.